Imagine you see the world like this. Everything in a hazy fog. The faces of your children and family have become distant memories, and you can no longer see the colors of the sun, grass, and sky before you. Everyday basic tasks become burdensome and almost impossible to carry out. This is how millions of people throughout sub-Saharan Africa live. And over 50% of people within Africa suffer from this condition. Cataract is the leading cause of needless blindness across the world. Although it can be difficult to prevent the causes of cataracts, which can be due to malnutrition or lack of clean water, dust, and prolonged exposure to sunlight, it is very simple to treat cataracts. With a fully equipped mobile clinic, Embrace Relief regularly administers health screenings throughout Mali and can conduct up to 30 cataract surgeries a day. With a 15-minute surgery, a person's vision can be restored, giving them new life. The surgery can be performed in just under 15 minutes and requires the replacement of the clouded lens with a new one. This surgery is known to be one of the most cost-effective health procedures, yet a vast population of the world can't afford it. With Embrace Relief, you can help someone see the world again for $100, similar to the cost of a night out to dinner with your family or friends. After sponsoring a cataract surgery, donors will receive an Embrace Relief certificate with a photo and name of the person you helped regain her vision. You can even give the gift of sponsorship to a loved one, and she will receive the certificate. Remember, renewed sight can feel like a renewed life.